April 28th. What the heck is that? I'll get it eventually. There, April 28th. 2014. We had storms last night. Supposed to have more rain today. It's 9:26 p.m. a.m. Central Time. And all the stuff we planted out there, seeds and whatnot, the flooding. I can't get off the porch here because I'm in slippers. But you can see how it looks out there. Look at my tomatoes. I've got that little tiny one growing right there at least. In fact, let me hold the camera down here further. Look at that one, how it's all, two of them in there, how they're all bent over. Got two in here growing. I thought there's a third one, but looks like it's dead from this weather, from the rain being so hard. Look at these two. The beans, black-eyed peas. Look okay. These are flowers that I had put in there. There were four growing up. I don't even want to touch that one on the far side there. These are all flooded. Here's artichokes. See these trays, like that one right there, and that one right there. I had these in there. These are peppers. Now look at the peppers. I had 18 of them total, six of each one. But see, these are okay. These are right. But look at that one there. I mean, my goodness. This rain is ridiculous. See, a branch got knocked out of this tree over here. And tomorrow or the next day, this grass is gonna look like it does around that tree right there. It'll be about 12 inches almost. That's at least 12 inches right now, 14 inches. But this grass here will shoot up. It goes from no rain and yellow to rain flooding, and then you have grass everywhere. Couple more days. Oh God. Oh Christ. Couple more days. We're gonna get a Toro self-propelled lawnmower to help go over this uneven yard. I mean, this is just too much. This is too much. My goodness, look at that. I can't walk down there. There's a light. They're flooded out right there. On my solar lights, I have six on, three on each side. The middle one right there doesn't work again. Yeah, the middle one right there, that one's not working. But the other five are working. But that one, the dog may have knocked it over. I mean, one of the dogs. But yeah, look at the water. It's an ice gallon ice cream bucket. Or sherbet, what do you call it? Yogurt bucket. That was in all those trays, that tray and that tray. You still got water in this one because the rocks I didn't pour all the way out. But look at the condition of the plants. That's West. That's South. My goodness, the destruction that nature has, and especially when man god starts to get playing in there and causing it. See, now the pool's on the eve and all that. I know that we're gonna clean it out and then we're gonna drain it completely and we're gonna move it over that way more. Find out how much it's gonna cost for a couple tons of sand to be put down. Basically, the center of the pool will be right there. So it'll be over that way, about another 4 to 8 feet. But the only thing is the tree will be above it, but still it'll be even. That's the most even area where we're gonna have sand put down. So again, this is what happens when it rains like it did. It stormed. Jeez. I'm thinking this all about. They should all bounce back later on this afternoon, even for that matter. If it doesn't storm again, I'll come out here and look at these tomatoes and everything.